Michigan?
And action.
Why are we going to Annapolis, Maryland?
Because my oldest son, your brother, is getting married.
Oh, and just so you're prepared, the last time you went to rehab, I told them you were in Sweden.
Sweden?
You remember when he was 12 years old and Brandon Pantson and he was wearing Lynn Spanios under his jeans?
What are you doing with drugs, Elliot? You got out of your fourth rehab 3 months ago.
This is my family, and this is hell.
Who goes to a therapist to talk to their ex-husband?
I'm just trying to make sure that Alice doesn't walk into an emotionally volatile atmosphere.
It's a wedding, Lynn. Weddings aren't volatile.
Now, if we could have the groom walk his mom to her seat.
She's my mother.
I was the one who was always there, not you.
Just so enjoy trying to tear this family apart.
Something happened to Dad?
Yeah, something did happen.
No, nothing happened.
Pretty sure Grandma's a sociopath.
Elliot says that when Dad met you, you were a stripper.
Can't you keep that pit bull of your wife under control?
When are you gonna grow the fuck up?
Oh, you know, sometime near the end.
I am just gonna talk to Paul very calmly.
Now what don't you understand, you solipsistic fuck? You got me.
That's what you came down here for, isn't it?
Where Elliot is, and I'm getting scared.
Elliot! Elliot!